Right. We get a couple orders in here. Yep. 4 amp. 4 weed. Good. I do that. And 4. Stop. Back. 2. Oh. Coming out. Quick save to be safe. I don't know why I say to be safe. This is not the type of game I would save scum. If I lost something, I'd just lose it and keep moving. Something like Rimworld, Kenshi, different story. I think you have to save scum to survive in those. Which way are you guys going? That's right, okay. Just jog around. Whatever, motherfucker. Stuff, $60. Good shit. Just came in while I was out. Alright. If I get a couple more tonight, I'll get to the point where I can put in an order and then pay for it right away, and that's where you really start making the monies. Thank you. I hope you at least two. Lost my fugitive status. That's good. That's good. I'm just making shit more risky. Opposite sides, you say? It sounds too close. I'm going this way. Didn't cross me. Wow. Wow. That's clever again. Police. Fucker on the other side of this building. Asshole. Peek out like real life. Take that. Good. Alright, my next order is now prepaid for. Shit, yeah. Hopefully I'm up to enough to get 20 of each. That would be ideal. And at this time of day, pretty much perfect time to put in an order because it'll be coming in the morning. Shady. 2 amp. Yeah, we can do that. 470, hell yeah, we got enough. Still, we're not gonna go crazy on it. I had a plan, I'm sticking to it. 240 order. Almost double that, but I'd rather do that now and have enough to pay for it right away. Customer comes first. Get him dealt with. Run over, pay fuckface. There you go, not crap. It's got to get paid.
Shady.
Two of amp, awesome. And you want 15. Alright. Ten. No five. Good stuff. For him, awesome. Any other motherfuckers over this way?
Sir, stop.
Nope.
Grab him! Quick, on the run!
Fucking got caught on a wall, are you kidding me? He had none. I always know what to do whenever I see them, but it always gives you a jump scare when they come around the corner. Jeez, you're extra greedy on the gummies and just went with ones you liked, huh? I said you're extra greedy on the gummies and just went with ones you liked, huh?
I thought you liked Starburst.
I don't do Starburst much. Not a big deal. But yeah, no, I always like Swedish berries.
You like sweet fuck.
Yes. No worries.
Oh fuck. I meant to grab Swedish berries, not watermelons. They were beside each other. I grabbed the wrong one. I'm sorry.
It's all good.
Fuck.
Just had to give you shit for it.
Love you.
I love you too. Only 2 amp? Okay. And pitch bug candy. And be an asshole sometimes. There's somebody close. Look at that. Must have my handy dandy fugitive status. That sucks. Here you go, bud. Good enough. That's for you. Awesome. Level 6. Mean square Dedra. I hate having fugitive status. Getting this. Not the greatest situation. But I can start selling the ecstasy. Upgrade on quickly enough. Smart man would probably be doing stamina or stealth right now. Not me. All about that XP, boss. Don't fuck around now. Alright, so. Another 20. Another 20. And. Good. I don't know how I did that so quickly. And this should be 6, not 5. Okay, so if I just do that, that works. Still not crap. Watering this down, something awful though, by just repeatedly adding next. But whatever. It's their problem, not mine.
Shady.
He's available. You need to a bud. Cool.
Shady.
We'll unlock that as we go for our next order. I guess I could do my new order now. I'm completely paid up. Sons of bitches. Where are you going? Fast as fuck, boy. Oh, my God. What's up, Nob? Oh, boy. Later.